Hi. So my name's Esther McAdam-Stewart. I still didn't know what I was going to say an hour ago. I've been practicing all week. And that's also despite the fact that Patty Wells actually asked me to run a workshop about presenting in the Fannish Inquisition. So 2024 will be the 85th Worldcon. Yeah. And I really hope that it's going to be a gathering of clans.
I'm just penalising you 20 minutes for that.
Oh, okay. Half time, we're done. Bye, thanks. Okay, so Helsinki and Dublin have shown that we have a wealth of new volunteers from Europe. And yes, Scotland and London are still in Europe at the moment. We have 700 First Worldcon members for Dublin, and we had over 1,000 new volunteers, just volunteers, at Helsinki. And the UK has a brilliant pool of experience. On the working party at the moment, we have 3 past Worldcon chairs and 1 seated Worldcon chair. We're incredibly well placed to run a really exciting Worldcon. And I'm incredibly excited to be able to lead this team as a bid chair. So, okay, that was the rousing bit. Here's a small amount of detail. Last year, Deb pretty much chased me off stage, so I'm hoping you do when I run out of time. We submitted our RFPs earlier this month to our 2 Okay, so we submitted our 2 RFPs so that we can get the best deal from the 2 venues that we're still looking at. Liverpool was eliminated. We are currently looking at the Glasgow SEC. That's 1 letter less than it used to be. And the XL Centre in London. One venue has already replied, and we know that the other venue is equally excited. And we're currently working on our infrastructure, basically so that within the next year we can start giving you a lot more concrete detail, which we're really excited to do. We've got a lot of plans.
Tick-tock, tick-tock.
And that was it. That was it. Thank you very much.
Well
Thank
timed.
You.
Any further bids for 20? For 2024.